We are transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its 3 onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for auto sequence start.